swig it in. I forgot to plug in. Took that down. Just got out the shower. Hair is looking frizzy. So it's gonna be like this. Now I gotta find where the hell to go. Cause I do not know. Let's see, we just got through beating Genshiro. For whatever trouble that was worth. Perform a heavy overhead strike, recovers posture and step again. That might work. Who's this?
Hey, it's you. Thanks again for bailing me out. I'm gonna be hanging around here for a while. I need time to speak of which.
Oh, damn, you can buy gourd seats for this dude.
Next time, friend. Hey, they're still out.
Have anything you would want? Divine grass. I don't really have nothing that costs an obscene amount of money. Everything I have is valuable, so I can't really do anything. I'm trying to go back and find where the hell we're supposed to go. I feel like we missed something. Oh no, that's right, we gotta go underneath that. Ugh. That's where we're supposed to go. We're supposed to go underneath that bridge. Figure out what the hell that bridge... I want to say this is it. I think it's the bridge they told me to go to. Underneath there. Hopefully you guys can hear me well. If not, I'm going to be in trouble. Mic test. Y'all can't hear me that good. Hold up. Devices, audio. Microphone, adjust. There we go. That should be better. Just a bit to where you can't hear that. Alright, y'all should be able to hear me pretty good. I think that's the bridge right here we're supposed to go down.
You have the dragon. Don't. I'm taking a blood
Okay, finally we can do that. Oh no, she's back at the castle, I gotta remember. She's not there anymore, she's back at the castle. Travel. She's in the outskirts. Floor is wrong. I'm listening to music in my headset so y'all can hear it. Kind of bobbing my head back and forth. Where is Lady Emma? Oh, here she is. Yeah, I got that blood you wanted.
I'm glad you've come.
I've obtained one.
A blood sample. The coloration is very similar to the sculptor's. But what's this?
Do you have enough blood?
I believe so. Allow me to continue my... When we speak again, in fact...
Back to the outskirts of that castle. Geronimo, if I'm not mistaken, on. There we go. This one I'm looking for. So I'm gonna go underneath this castle. How do I dive? Somewhere around here, look at this. Supposed to come over here. Or something. There's a way to dive in this water, I just haven't figured out yet. I'm supposed to go unless I'm supposed to hit something. Let me try that. I think I remember where I was. I was in that cave and I was getting ready to go against that snake and he bit me. I don't even remember how they got there. So, the cave. Is this where it was? I think this was it. That snake is around there, and I gotta jump on top of him. I think I thought I could just power my way through and just like run past him, but apparently I can't do that. Coming just the wrong way. I'm in the right place. Thank you. drink the damn drink? This way. I know he is. I know it's a way to get to him too. They got a big hole at the top of the mountain. I know I'm not just supposed to just run in there. That was gonna happen. Supposed to be some branch I'm supposed to be able to catch on to. Oh, damn, what are you going to jump all the way up here? think I got enough of that boy. What's up? I got too many of those. I probably need to put those in there, but this is definitely where I need to be. So, this is where the entrance is. There gotta be a way to drop down into there, because there's no way. I wonder, hold on, let me see. There's a way to get there. There's a way to get into that drop. I know it is. Yeah, Snake is in there, and I'm trying to. It's a way to get in there. As soon as he turns his back, I'm gonna jump on him. As soon as he turns his back, is he close enough? Yeah. right. I might have to need to look up how to drop down and onto that snake, because I know it's a way to do it. I know I'm not supposed to go around that other way, because that's just death. This is a way to do it. I'm going to find it. That's the only thing I can really do is just go into the cavern. Something down there. I'm not. Something wiggling down there. I know it's death if I go down there, but I'm. See, that's that snake. There you go. So don't do that. At least the poison cloud erupts. I could just run up his back. There's a risk I can do that, but then I'm losing 3 skill points. Woo! And a die. Well, not death, I took damage. You know what? That's what I'm trying to do. I'm trying to run up his back, see if that makes any difference. Dang, you can't do that either. Got here. wrong turn in Albuquerque. You ain't stabbing me. Go. See, this is where I was last time. I'm thinking I was. Oh, what is that? A platform down there? Aha! He wasn't playing that. Yeah, I go thinking I'm made somewhere. I made it, and you know, then that happens. Great. Batty. He's a giant snake. It's cool. Ooh, you know what? While I'm here. Before I lose these skill points, let me use them. Losing that, so I didn't spend all the money. I didn't spend the points. I'm good. So now all I need to do is just make it back to the cavern, which isn't hard. What is that? I didn't make it all the way. Oh, man, it must be King Monkey. He's stuttering like a motherfucker. Sad. probably has like a second form that's gonna wreck me if I beat this first one. I can probably just flip all these hits too. And poop! Nasty motherfucker, you did throw poop at me. And it's poisonous. Oh, okay, so when he gets like that, I can yank myself to him. Some hard shit. What can I say? I can't do anything to him. But we know we need to go that way, though. Guarantee it's a way to cheese that mofo. I think I was doing all that. So at least we know we're in the right direction. What the hell just jumped down and hit me? You know what? Never mind. It wasn't that much damage. It don't matter. That's death. guess that's death. I won't strike if I get too close. Woo! Past this thing. See, they got that big opening right there, and I'm thinking I'm supposed to jump down and like stab him like that. What the heck? How did he hit me? Stupid. Thinking it's a win. Dude. There's a way to get around him. There's a way to get around him. I mean, if I die, I just gotta go back and retrace my steps, but... Let me see something, hold on. If I do what I'm thinking... Just get behind him. It's death. I can't jump down there, so that's out. I'm jumping on that. Obviously, I'm not supposed to do that.
Thinking,
if it was a way I could jump and hit him, I don't know. I feel like there's something I'm supposed to do. I'm making it difficult. Making it very difficult one for it. Worst thing that's gonna happen is that I gotta figure it out. The key was that little ledge thing. Need to get past them. That's an area I need to get past. The only thing I can really think to do. I think I can get him. I just need to time this right. I can do it. The idea that I have is if I can run, because the lead, the little branch is right there. If I could run past him just enough time to jump over that edge and grab a hold, I could probably get around him like that. This thing is like this difficult because he, it's like the, Dried serpent viscera, dried persimmon-like heart of a great serpent. The great serpent is a god of the land, and the heart is believed to be where one's spirit resides. While it looks more like a persimmon, in fact, it is a red viscera of a god. Apparently, denizens of the Sunken Valley worship the organs, believing they represent the deity itself. Past it. Thank you. stupid. Made it past the snake, though. That's the good part. Sneak ass motherfucker already. We gotta take this one step at a time. We'll just be happy that we got past the snake. And we gotta beat this snake ass motherfucker again. Beat this dude a second time, really? Thing is, look like nobody's gonna jump in, so that's gonna take a little bit. Thank you. Less when I was shooting at me. Thank you.
happens.
Well, for the good part is, as long as I don't, you know, as long as I can take care of that one sniper that's on the bridge, I can probably get over. Kill this guy this time. Give me this kill. Getting close to beating them, and then they... Are you serious? I'm this far back and he still grabbed me with that? Just being impatient. I know what it is. This close from beating them last time. Really? Of course it'll do that. I'm trying to focus so hard on not attracting the attention of the other ones over there. Like, why the hell does that thing keep grabbing me? And I'm far away.
Mm-hmm.
he's gone. Boss room, no doubt. Look like it would be.
The villagers.
An abandoned temple?
Yes. It's an old building. The door may be closed, but there should be a hole in the second floor.
Give me a second, guys. Oh my God. Okay, dang. Got past the snake. That a ghost? I think this is a ghost. That's not no ordinary person. He's mad. arthritis. Right on these damn things are somewhere. Oh god. That happened. Okay, I need to take a break from this. Yeah, 1 hour and 34 minutes. Yeah, I think we did good enough for now. I need a break.